Hey guys, Warner with Red to Black Academy, and I'm here to support you in creating financial freedom. And I have one goal for you, and that's to create $10 million in wealth. And I do that by following a three-step foundational building block approach, and that's your mindset, performance, and picking high-quality businesses. Now, mindset and performance, you can use those in any area of your life. Now, what's your mindset? It's the language in your head. Your brain is like a computer, and the language is like a programming language. You can choose powerful language anytime you want throughout your day, but we don't realize the power we have. So that's the goal of this channel, to help you realize that the number one component to why you're not creating wealth is right here in your language. Number two, it's your performance. You can have a great mindset, but if you don't have a plan and you can't execute on that plan, you're not gonna create wealth. It's as simple as that. So what's performance? Most of the time we get performance confused with emotion. It's not how you feel about something, it's the measurable results you create within a timeline and then executing through effective actions on that timeline and that plan. So my plan for you, create $10 million in 10 years or 20 years. It sounds big, it sounds bold, but why not go for it? Why not change your mindset, create a plan to create financial freedom, $10 million, and go for it? And then finally, well, if our goal is to create financial freedom, how do we do that? You pick the highest quality businesses. So what's a high quality business? It's a business that generates money hand over fist, so highly profitable. It pays you to own it, because if I'm gonna give my value to someone, or you're gonna give your value to someone in the form of money that you worked hard for, why not get paid for it in return? So it's highly profitable, it pays you to own it, and then most importantly, it'll be around for a while. Now, that's not the only portion of getting a high quality business. You also want to buy it at a great price, and that requires patience and evaluation. So guys, that's it. Three-step building block approach, mindset, performance, and then picking high quality businesses. If that interests you or provides value for you and you're not a subscriber, please subscribe, like, comment to get this message out to the world. And if anyone else can get value from this message or this channel, please share it with them. I appreciate it. I look forward to connecting with you in the future. If you want to learn a little bit more about mindset, you can click on the video above. Thank you for your time.